he's so straight up the line. Like, this man would not even take a bottle of wine off anyone he works with. We want Australia to stand up and help him. He's all alone and he's got no one there for support at all.